Hey, it's your friend Steve. I'm on a revenge tour. I'm an Eagles fan. Go Birds for life. I'm going to do the 2023 season and see if I can't make the Eagles great. Started off bad. I thought about going back and changing Jason Kelce's age so he could play like at least another season. He retired. So Cam Jurgensen is my starting center. Other than that, I'm going to try to keep everything 100%. But I'm going to do free agency because I like to fill my team how I like to play. I'm letting Sanders go. I'm letting Gardner Johnson go. Like everyone go. I'm going to try to do Nolan Smith and Carter in the first round. If I can't get him, I can't get him. But this is the revenge tour. Jason Kelce retiring was a bad start. We are going to bring in backup for my boy Jalen Hurts. Honestly, I think the backup is going to be Tyler Huntley. I like Tyler Huntley. Let's go 4 years. I'll give you $2 million a year. I think he's a perfect backup. He has a lot of, Miles Sanders. My man, Miles. I'm going to try to bring in, I'm off for Boston Scott a contract just to see if he'll come back. I'm going to try to get Swift, but if I can't, this is my alternate universe. The revenge tour is real though. We're coming back strong. Coming back real strong. I think this is the dude from the Falcons? I'm not sure. I like him. We'll see if we can. We'll see if what we can't do. Really? Dude, a superstar? Shit, doesn't look like he costs that much money. I don't know. We'll see. That's crazy, a superstar. Oh, John Ross is a silver? John Ross is fast as fuck. Make him my DeSean Jackson. Alright, tight ends. Anybody good? I was kind of hoping someone got cut that I liked, but okay. I'll offer OJ Howard a contract, I think. I don't think anybody's gonna go after you right away, and no one's gonna go after you right away. Ooh, Michael Thomas. Oh, wow. He just doesn't want to sign with me. Okay. Okay. All right. they signed already. Okay. I like this kid. I know he retired in real life, but let's offer him a contract. I think he's a local kid. The Steelers, all right. Some Raider rejects. I like this. Do I need that? And let's go and offer this kid. He signed with the Texans. Gross. Oh, he signed with us. Alright. Oh, he signed with us too. Cool. Yeah, let's see if John Ross will sign with us. Let's see if anybody. Okay, he already signed. He signed. Anybody? Let's go to next week and let's see if we can get anybody else on the discount. And then we'll go to the draft. Damn. Jason Kelsey's retirement was real shitty. Oh yeah, I forgot about him. I probably should sign him just for pop. Fuck it. Come on, Carson, come on home. Fucking Miles went to the friggin' Patriots. Jeez Louise. Alright. I mean, might as well throw. I mean, he's a Georgia guy, so. $9 million? That was too much. $9 million is way too much for. Let's go 7. Let's see if we can just do 7. Let's go about 6.2. Golly. Hey. I'm good with that. I'm good with that. That's into the draft. Let's go. Thank you. make this video not as long as it has to be. I think I got the first pick. All right, cool. We're just gonna go ahead and take the two dudes. Jalen Carter. And we're going to take Nolan Smith. And then the rest of the draft is mine, because I do like these two players. Doing that Will Anderson would be a monster, but no, we'll do, what's his name? Damn, he's all the way down here. Nolan Smith. Alright. Then we'll do, the rest of the draft is mine. What I would have done. Because I do agree with those two picks, but the rest are mine. So make a selection. Wow. Will Levis ended up going to the Titans anyway. That's funny. Ooh, Ringo. Yeah, let's get Ringo too. Ooh, wow, they shit on Ringo. Shit on my boy Ring. I'm going to go with a player I really wanted them to take. I really wanted the Eagles to take the Brown. I like the Brown we ended up with, but Penn State Brown. Oh, wow, they shit on him too. Okay. Should have went Hyatt. That would have been crazy. Let's see if I can get the other Brown. Maybe the other Brown's better. On there. Let's see the best available. 6'2". We do need it. We do need this guy. Damn. We do need a... Now that Kelsey's gone, I'm going to need a guard. Maybe that wasn't the best one to take. I kind of want to take Mingo because I know Mingo's a monster. Let's take this dude. See if we can make him our free safety. All right, cool. He could be our free safety. Free safety is cool. I think we kind of we need a fucking. Fifth round. I kind of want to take Tillman because Tillman would be great on the outside. I'm going to take Tillman. Fuck it. Oh, wow. Shit on me, bruh. Last pick. Best available. Hang on. Seventh round wide receiver, I'll take it. In draft. Fuck. Alright. The Revenge Tour begins. Even though we didn't, in this universe, we didn't make the, I will show you week one what the roster looks like. Till next time, stay safe, drink some water, bitches.